this off, we're not getting back. What do you say, kid? Oh, yeah.
أول باز هو عن الساي-فاي دراما The Adam Project يلي بيجمع بالتمثيل راين رينولدز، جينيفر غارنر ومارك رافالو.
I think it's a genre of itself. It inspires from some things, but there's something quite unique about the film. I'm sure you agree.
Both Sean and I are very inspired by early Robert Zemeckis, you know, the Back to the Future movie, Indiana Jones, you know, these movies that are about wish fulfillment, but they're also quite warm, you know, and they're also quite emotional. And that's the thing that we really wanted for this movie that I think kind of takes it into a different league than just your average kind of big action comedy movie. It's very warm.
He's back!
Papa's got a brand new stash.
وهيدا التريلر الجديد لسونيك ذا هيدجهوك 2 يلي هو طبعا كمان هالمره من بطولة جيم كاري الى جانبه إدريس إلبا.
That wasn't too bad.
I think it gave you an opportunity as well to own it as a Jim Carrey character, because I mean obviously he exists in the video game, but you had a lot of artistic leeway with him.
Yeah, well there's not a lot to go on when you see the video game. I mean it's a great video character, but it's not fleshed out. You know, when you act, you have to know. It's like lightning. It doesn't come from the clouds. It comes from the earth. You know, so that you have to get the earth of the character, and the character, you know, in this case. Is the funnest combination of super genius meets a person who absolutely loathes himself.
You must choose between kindness for your kin or hate for your enemies.
وهون أول تريلر لفيلم The Northman من بطولة Alexander Skarsgård معه أيضا Anya Taylor-Joy, Willem Dafoe وحتى Nicole Kidman.
It's been such diverse projects for you. Everything you take on is so different from the other. So how, what is your process for choosing? And is it important that it is quite different every time, quite a different experience altogether?
I think it's essential. Because otherwise I'm not motivated to go into another project if it's not different or exciting to me. If it's not, if there's no sense of discovery, what's the point of doing it?
Death has family, desire, destiny, despair.
ومننهم مع The Sandman سلسلة تلفزيونية من الـ DC Universe من بطولة توم ستوريج يلي اشتركت أيضا في النجمة اللبنانية رزان جمال بدور مهم.
مثل ما المشاهد اللي بيعرفوا حياتك المهنية كمان هيك ديفايدد بين الوطن العربي وهوليوود، خلينا نبدأ بنقول مشاريع سينمائية اللي أنت فخورة أكثر شيء إنه اشتركت فيها.
صراحة أكثر شيء لإلي مع إنه بحب أشتغل بهوليوود كثير وبأفلام أجنبية بحب اشتغل كثير بالوطن العربي.